Did you know that for the role in Cape Fear, Robert De Niro paid a dentist $5,000 to mess up his teeth, and then $20,000 to fix them afterward?